episodem jest fucking gramna. Last time I think we activated all the monoliths and now we dove into the ferrets and habitable. So our planet is kind of strong. We are on bullet.
Extra converters.
It's you. Bennett Cahaley reporting for duty. You need supplies? I'm your man. It's an honor to meet you, Pathfinder.
This isn't the Alliance. No need for formalities. Just call me Ryder.
Sorry. Old habits die hard when Captain Blake barks orders like a drill sergeant.
Captain Blake?
Not an official title, of course. She earned the nickname because she runs this place like an Alliance camp. But I've jabbered away for too long. You're here for supplies.
Let's see what you have.
Whatever you need, I've got it.
I only have like, right now I only have like 70 credits, 60 credits, so this is perfect. Getting over 9,000, 39,000.
contains a prototype for a handheld ice drill.
So they're developing a portable drilling method. Smart.
Detecting below normal temperatures.
Looks like cat ahead. We should be careful.
Remnant sight ahead, Pathfinder. It could have defenses in place.
Cat, by the bridge!
Where there's a cat, there's trouble. We have to deal with this.
Rider, Ket constructs ahead.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Tetchix, according to my map.
Let's go tell Buxel about her brother.
ambient temperature is normal.
I'm sorry, I can't say more, but what Nilge is doing is extremely important and time-sensitive. That's between you and him. He certainly had time to call.
Are you Buxel? I have something for you.
From my brother who can't stop being a hero? Yes, Anyik told me to expect you. My son Skjold said he'd sent people after Nilge. I thought more lives lost. Nice to see I was wrong. Thanks for getting him out. Losing him would have set our efforts back months.
Losing family is hard. I'm glad I could spare you that pain.
Thank you. They talked about your abilities, but no one said anything about your kindness.
Oh.
Now, let's see what we have here. Stars and skies. This is a layout of the Ket Command Center. Entrances, exits, security. We'll be able to cripple their operations. Wait, there's something else here. Oh, that's not good.
What?
The base entrances are shielded and locked with a code which changes, often. Metadata tells me they downloaded this weeks ago. The code is about to change again. If an attack is going to happen, it needs to happen now.
Let me help. Tell me what to do.
The code to disable the security shields is encrypted, but I'll keep working on it. I've sent you the map and a nav point for a side entrance that won't have as many guards. Go quickly. We'll be in touch.
Pathfinder Rider, it is wonderful to finally meet you in person. I'm Ari Vesjek, scholar and chronicler. I followed your activity with great interest.
Chronicler? Like a historian?
Quite so. Denied memory of the past or hope for the future, we become dust in a void.
The past can tell us an awful lot about the present.
Exactly. Our struggles are difficult. We have survived much greater, and can do so again. It is my life's work to document the events that shape our world. The arrival of visitors from beyond the galaxy is a significant development, of course.
I'm just hoping we don't turn out to be a significantly bad development.
Nothing you've done approaches the damage caused by the Ket. And speaking of Ket, I wish we knew more about how their invasion started. They must have records of first contact, and we have none of our own.
Where would you get that information?
The Ket are a military people. They must have logs. perhaps they can be accessed from their base on Vol. Approaching it would be foolhardy. Still, if you find yourself there, please see what you can find.
Why don't the Angara have records of first contact with the Ket?
Those who were there cannot tell their tales. Dead, enslaved, or exalted. There are stories, rumors. No one knows for sure what happened.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
I still get chills every time I glimpse one under the ice.
I just wish we could hear them sing.
Are you here to observe the Yavara?
What are the Yavara?
Walk onto the frozen lake and you'll see them beneath the ice. They've lived on Vold for millennia. Stories about the Yavara are the only Angaran folktales that survived the Scourge. They're beautiful, intelligent creatures, our closest tie to our past.
I worry about it. And now your people will poach them right out of existence.
I haven't heard any reports of the Initiative hunting on Vold.
Not the Initiative. Outlaws. They've killed 24 in the months since they've landed.
We have no resources to track these poachers, and the resistance is spread too thin.
At this rate, our only link to our history will disappear forever.
Ryder, you need to stop those hunters. The Yavara are vital to Angaran culture.
We'll do whatever we can to help.
I want to come with you, Ryder.
We can't.
To all Angar.
We can't.
There's a Dar up ahead.
Imagine being posted out here. Must be lonely.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is stable.
A human? All the way out here? You must have guts. If anyone can help my people, it's you.
Help with what?
The Ket destroyed a Dar not far from here. Retaliation after the Resistance pushed them out. The people were either killed or driven off. They left everything behind. The Ket came back to finish the job.
Something? There's a wraith cloaked near you. I lost its movement.
Thank you.
that's it.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Another memory trigger?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Remnant in there. Let's check it out.
My sensors are detecting Ket technology, Pathfinder. Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Pathfinder. This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mine.
The missing drill techs.
We need to find whatever did this.
This is the nav point.
Keep an eye out for Priya's people.
If you want to, that thing's a monster.
Legs.
reinforcements.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
Target.
Life support levels critical. Please seek safety.